DMS is a software platform that allows you to remotely update firmware, manage apps, and control multiple BenQ devices. To access these features, you must first bind your displays to your BenQ account. You can do this in two ways, by using either the DMS app or the DMS website. To bind a display using the DMS app, download and install the app from either Google Play or the Apple App Store. Launch the app and log into your BenQ account. If you don't have one, you can register at dms.benq.com. Ensure that your BenQ display is connected to the internet, and then launch the DMS client app. On your mobile device, tap the plus icon and scan the QR code. You can add a description to make it easier for you to identify the display. Tap Add to bind your device. To bind using the DMS website, go to dms.benq.com and log into your BenQ account. On your BenQ display, launch the DMS client app. A temporary pairing code will appear. On the DMS website, click the plus icon, Add Device. Add via unique ID, and then enter the temporary pairing code. Afterwards, click Search. Select your display, add a description to help you identify it, and click Add. That's it, you're all set. You can now use DMS to remotely monitor and manage your BenQ devices.